Italo,
è un criminale.
It took me a while to get used to the idea of marriage because I really thought there was only one definition and I didn't like it. I thought that marriage was for one and a half persons. One of them carried the dreams and the other one helped that person achieve them. Like if a woman was an opera singer, then her husband would tend to her and be sure she had everything she needed to do her work. And if a man was a businessman, then the woman tended to him so that he could do his work. I knew that I couldn't be the half person or even be attracted to somebody who was the half person. It really wasn't until I matured a bit that I realized there's not a set definition of what a marriage is, and that you can define your own marriage, that it could be a roomier place if you found the right partner and you defined it together. In fact, when Phil and I got married, we commuted back and forth from Chicago to New York where we were both working, so we weren't together the whole week. And one of my aunts said, "Oh, that's not a marriage," because to her, a marriage was two people living in a house with only the husband working. Well, that was her definition, not ours. Our definition works for us. What's the number one thing that makes your marriage work? Besides love, of course. Your turn.